Nylander will dump it out past Sam Girard. Inside the line, Nylander looks for some help here and now takes over himself. Down deep, swings it in front! Tavares shot that high. What a clever play by William Nylander.
Yeah, he had the goaltender the other side of the net, but a good recovery got to the short side, forced Tavares to try to go as high as he could and just overstepped a bit.
Back to the point, Byram's shot is rejected by Simmons. Muzzin tied up inside the line by Tyson Jost. Got it to Megna from an angle off Campbell. In behind the net, it popped out in front and shoveled away the length of the ice. That's going to be icing Toronto.
Another example of Nylander getting that early goal. Just gets your confidence a huge boost. And he drew everybody. He kept this puck as long as he could. He's got Byram committed. Now look at goaltenders on the other side. Oh, just a little bit of a wobble there by Tavares. Didn't get all of it. Puck jumped up a little bit. And he was frustrated coming back to the bench that he didn't get a better shot off of that one.